guys, today we are opening a Minestrike Treasure chest. And as you see over here, we have 10k treasure shards. So buy that. I really want the SG553 pulls. Or the off-SMR. Don't give me like a stupid pistol like the P2000 or something. Are you serious? CZ75? No, that's not bad though. One more. P250! Dude! Both pistols. Are you serious? Oh, screw you, treasure chest. Today, guys, I was playing a game that I just thought I had to show you. And I will come back as soon as I get in the lobby. Alright, guys, so I finally got in the lobby, and this most brutal game in all of Minecraft that I have seen by far. It's called One in the Quiver on the server Mineplex. And it is one shot kill with a bow. And you just get a stone sword in your other slot. But of course, there's other kits you can pick. And I'm just gonna go around getting as many kills as I can, and you guys can watch chaos reign. And I will see you later in the video.
Paying the price for that poo nanny. It's gold on my neck as a new Grammy. Thotties in the city moving slow. 30, 35, for the cold. Only real, you be flow, you be flow. Only truth, I know. 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 Thotties in the city moving slow. 30, 35, for the cold. Only real, you be flow, you be flow. Only truth, I know. Only truth. Swimming pools, backstroke to my children's room, main back in the living room. My spit racks on these tennis shoes. Know what I'm finna do. Time for me to put the beat.
All right, guys, so what I did here on accident is I loaded the arrow into my bow because I thought I saw someone moving over there, but it turned out to be nobody, so I had to keep it loaded though because that's a one shot kill. Pretty valuable. And I'm about to take a shot and I miss. So all that time I spent holding that was for nothing when I could have been getting kills. My baby pictures, resident all elegant. Leather shit in my front yard. TV on my swimming pool. Got a bit like a sports bar. Should fail with a new mode. Got a bit like a sports car. Yeah, my name is Titty Boy. I don't fuck with her through a sports bra. Crib big in your imagination. Call the trap out. Alright guys, so he happened to get the win. I forget what's the max limit for how many kills you have to get for the win, but I'm going to show you guys another game just to get you a little more gameplay, and I will see you as soon as I get in the next lobby. Alright guys, so here I am in another game. I'm just going to go around getting as many kills as I can and let you guys just watch the chaos. And right now I do have the jumper kit, which gives you a bow and arrow, which is the standard, and then it gives you also a stone sword. But bonus, if you see here, every time I double tap the space bar, I do get a little bit of a boost, which is nice when you're in hand-to-hand combat with the sword. And yeah, so have fun watching. Thotties in the city moving slow. 30, 35 for the cold. Only real, keep you flow, keep you flow. Only truth, I know. Only truth, I know. Only truth, I know. Only truth, I know. Only truth, I know.
dollar sign.
Mother on that beat.
Seen two of my p's in the club. And I know they know about each other.
Alright guys, so that is the game, One in the Quiver on Mindplex. I'm giving this game an 8.5 rating just for full-blown non-stop entertainment. And you won't get bored with this game. So go ahead, check it out. Tell me what you think in the comments. Like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.